right here, right now, we're watching Parker Wilcox. Go, Parker. That young man is all business, no doubt about it. There's not a smile, not nothing. He's concentrating on what he's doing.
7-year-old Parker Wilcox is focused as he and his horse Cornbread compete in the flag race.
Because you get to go fast and win the prizes.
Parker and his twin Hayes competed in the flag race with about 75 other ranch kids.
Flag so far is the funnest.
The flag race is one of several youth events held during the annual Rancher Roundup.
We got an awful fast run coming to us in the 7 through 10 with a 25.69, a 25.69 per hour.
For the Wilcoxes, this ranch rodeo is a family affair. The twins' dad, Brett, helps with the flag race and competes in the afternoon ranch rodeo. And their mom, Melissa, is the event's organizer.
That's the best part of it, being able to put on something that they can go do and watching them learn and grow.
Like most families competing, the Wilcoxes ranch. So the horsemanship skills the brothers need for the flag race, poles, and barrel race are practiced daily.
They do a lot of ranch riding, so learning just how to steer your horse, stop them and stuff. And then we do practice at home quite a few times, probably once a week maybe, or whenever time allows with working on the ranch. But they learn a lot just chasing cows and all of that kind of stuff too.
Once the ropes are on, the brander can take the iron with him and run out and help, and then just stick it on a rib and run it back.
And then there's the community aspect of the Ranchers Roundup.
I guess, you know, that's just something we enjoy. You know, we're ranching all the time. We're busy. We're working. So this time of year for everybody to be able to step out of their haying equipment.
Now that haying season is wrapped up, Brent Wilcox says he's ready for some friendly competition.
Well, they're all the guys that stood up with me in my wedding. They're all my friends, the guys I work with every day.
Stray gather, range doctor, trailer loading is the first event Brett's team competes in.
We're ready. Let's go.
Got him done on that end. Justin's grabbing another rope. He's going to get down there.
I think it's a really good one for him to watch. I think it's kind of goes back to what we do. If there's a bull with a sore foot, we load him in the trailer. If one needs doctored, we rope him and doctor. And so it's kind of what everybody's doing on a normal day.
Get him down, get them ropes off, get him rammed, and get him back to the bucket. We're bringing him down to this end. They're going to try and get a heel loop on him, get caught right back up with these guys, get it in there, get him pulled. Oh, it was there. Oh. Run, Forrest, run. Hey, that'll work. That'll work. We got one time.
But this is not your typical day on the ranch.
Ranch, here they are.
The Ranchers Roundup is a community tradition hosted by Kamak Ranch Supply for 21 years.
You know, for some of them, it is their first rodeo, and it's a good time. You know, the locals just enjoy coming out, watching the local kids compete, and really it's a regional deal. We have kids and families that come from a long ways, and some really good teams in the ranch rodeo that come in the afternoon as well. Real competitive regional cowboys that know how to sit a horse and know how to put on a good show in the arena.
When ranch rodeo prizes are awarded, Brent Wilcox's team plays second.
Cheer them on. We're looking at an awful fast time. Awful fast. That's gonna do it.
And Hayes Wilcox won the mutton busting belt buckle.
That's gonna do it. Let's get her time.